What's up guys, today I'll be having my record flipping skills done on all of the cymbals I own. First we got the ride cymbal. Not too bad. Let's test out my crash cymbal. Goes a little too fast. Next up we got the top hi-hat. Not too bad. And then finally we got the bottom hi-hat. Probably the best one out of all of them. Anyways, that is all. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe.